Hi everybody, today very interesting video. Today is September 8, 2019. How we doing comp? Because first times bees don't want to make comp. Why? Because no nectar, everybody doing safe honey for winter, for frames. How me doing? I have experiment always every time. Why this much better for this family? Because we have Varroa mites. Varroa mites have inside brood 95%. We pick up all frames, all take out from family and shake bees inside box and put foundation. 4-6 foundation put inside and looking how many bees inside. If too many bees, more foundation. No more over 6 because if 4 bees concentration together and to first build comb 4 frames. If you put 6, 7, 8 bees not concentration and separate for 8 frames, every 8 frames not built ready. And a little bit one side, little bit next side, this is not good looks. Just me show for you what me doing from this family.
So you're saying it's a good idea to make them build comb even in September and then remove the old comb and switch it out for a new comb, and this will help prevent Varroa mites?
Varroa mites 95% stay inside brood. We pick up all combs, all out, bees shake, and this family don't have Varroa mites. It's 100% and go to winter, after winter 100% return back.
That's what you do with all your hives? That's how you, that's last you year, don't use you last, don't last подожди, year. Подожди. You don't use any medication for Varroa mites?
Yes. Good questions. I don't use medication, no chemical, everything, nothing.
All your 50 hives survived with this method? Все твои 50 hives они выжили с таким методом?
Last year I has all 50, about 50 family, no family died. Why first times bees fly out? Why? Because too many microbes, too many bacteria inside old, and too many Varroa mites stay inside, and family sick. Family said, oh no, for winter we cannot go. We need fly for another. And you come on first time looking, oh, nobody here. Why? Because nest no healthy. Right now nest will be healthy. We put new foundation, no microbe, no bacteria, no Varroa mite. And bees, if have 5% for inside and the body and Varroa mites, bees have special special shake, fly hand. Oh. And Varroa mites,
they clean themselves? They clean themselves.
Clean himself, bees doing. Because this is not big problem, 5%. Bees doing shake and everything, fly and clean himself. It's much better, healthy.
So you get stronger bees too?
Yes, family will be stay strong. And plus, every medication not kill Varroa mites 100%.
And it can make the bees weak.
Yes, this is very organic. We don't have chemical inside. Bees healthy. And I am healthy too. Pick up honey every time. Natural honey, no chemical inside honey, no medication. It's a very good method, very good situation. I show for you. How we doing? With first steps, this is yellow jacket. This is we have sugar syrup. You see, now fall down because inside we have small hole. First upside down, little bit drop, and now go down because vacuum and small hole. And put on the screen. Nobody put stinger for me. I say open like this, somebody touch sit down for me because wet, and bees sit down and licking wet. Because salt, need for bees salt.
Sweat, they lick the sweat?
Mm-hmm.
Do I посмотрим them? You are.
Just mint. somebody pick up. No. She wants sugar syrup. Okay, next time. If somebody sits, I will be show. You will show. Okay, right now take out like this. Up, first tour out. We'll be looking what we have inside. How are we doing?
I have a question. What do you do with old frames? Doesn't it have a brood and honey left in it? Do you throw them away right away or do you throw them out later?
Every frame's old. We pick up and shake this, every bees down for old bugs and put new foundation. Old frames pick up, no bees, honey and brood stay right here and the frames pick up and put second story, different family. Why?
So you put it as a second floor, but yes, not second, never as the first
yes,
one?
Second okay. floor, another family, another for top. And put queen excluder. Bottom, we old, the second family, we queen put inside cage and bottom. Or not cage, we put queen excluder and put top one, second story, new family bees go up and finish it brood. Brood sometimes eggs, sometimes larva, sometimes closet, and everybody bees go up and doing fix it this brood, put feed. And this brood, after 21 day, go up. All
go out.
This bees will be born for new family, and we cannot move in this old frames because old frames have too many honey, for honey from sugar syrup for winter, and this family will be double honey for winter. This family very good grow because. Very good grow for springtime because we have extra honey top one, and springtime always early springtime no nectar nothing, and families start doing after winter new brood, and this is probably finish January or start February. Queen lay down eggs because outside cold, February cold, and brood grow, and this family use this sugar syrup honey from sugar syrup, use it, and will be frames will be empty. It will be look late. If this frame bad, we remove and doing a new foundation for this frame, wax comb. Comb remove and doing put a new foundation. And
so you take out the bad frames in springtime.
Springtime much better.
Early springtime.
Because right now frames have honey and brood. We cannot remove right now. Right now this is frames ready for winter. Ready for winter, and we save bees. Who is not born from this frames? It is born baby. It's more young bees for another family. Another family will be strong. Go to winter. If you use medicine, you can put medicine for Varroa mites for this family because this family needed put medicine for Varroa mites because too many old frame. Old frame have too many problem for too many problem for family because need medicine put.
Just for the first year, then once you switch out the new comb, they may not need the medicine.
If new comb, no needed medicine. Thank you very much. Shake every bees inside and on foundation. Frame who is have brood everything. 10 frames, put different box and put right here.
That's what you already did, or are you gonna
different
do?
Different family, put right here.
Ты уже сделал так?
Да.
Okay, you already did that.
It is ready, every box I put inside frames right here.
So you took all the old frames and put there?
Old frames put right here, and right here stay for sample. Yes, ma'am. This family, we put queen put inside cage. She not doing brood. And second story, we pick up from another family. From another family, we pick up 10 frames. You see like this? It's honey ready for winter, everything ready. This family service two story. Service two story, finish it this brood. After 12 days, all brood go out. We can do it same, shake everybody.
So after the brood comes out, and because the queen is in the cage, she cannot queen lay eggs, and that's when yes. That's how you switch the old comb out. You take that old comb out and put new foundation.
Every brood go out after 12 days. Every brood, or maximum 21 days, because from eggs, if you put queen 21 days ago, right here no brood inside, because queen stay inside cage 21 days. No eggs, no brood. We can do in this family same. Shake everything and moving old comb out, old frames moving. We can put new frames for 5-10 days. It's a perfect family will be go for winter.
Ты не будешь показывать, как ты shake делаешь?
No, right now not show how shake because I don't have interest right now. Will be show how doing comb. Because shake it's everybody know how to do.
Okay.
Okay, we return back. Looking right here. What doing comb? How doing comb? You see like this? Too many bees. Not too many comb. And because this extra bees stay here. No problem. And put temporary out.
Is that the queen in the cage?
Queen cage, you see, everybody like it.
So, when does the queen come out? After the new comb is built?
Yes. If we see family ready and no more doing new comb, this family we put yesterday. Oh, one day this family. Checking right now how process go. It's one day.
So this is... about 24 hours
yes.
Since you put in new comb.
Yes. See like this? Doing good. Family work, perfect. This side no work. Because only start, you know. Everybody sits right here, mostly be start. Start right here. Some place restart. Looking next. Doing everybody here, good. Right here, doing new, like this.
Yep. Не видно ничего. Сейчас, подожди. Where did they make it?
Right here, new. This side, foundation. Right here too, little bit. Right here start. Short time, need time. After 2-3 days will be good comb, new.
So they can only build comb in September if you feed them with sugar syrup?
Yes, only sugar syrup. Because wax foundation, this is fat. How will be doing fat if no sugar syrup? Everybody busy, she sits right here and planning work. Planning work right here, little bit. See like this, little bit. New comb, see, new comb doing. Okay.
So, how long do you feed him? 7 days? Сколько ты кормишь?
This, how process go? 10, 15 days, it will be okay.
So you feed him every day for 10, 15 days?
Yeah, feed must be every day. And okay, look in different family. This only one day, not too many interest. Just meet family who is have 4 days. This family only start. Why bees put stinger for me? Because bees.
Why they don't?
bees have
sting
sugar
you?
Syrup, like nectar. Sugar syrup doing like nectar, bees not doing stinger.
So what if you take out the old comb and put in the new foundation and not put sugar syrup? Are they still going to build it? Are they still going to build it?
Cannot construction because no feed, no nectar outside.
Because there's no...
only put sugar syrup because if you not put
Because sugar... there's no nectar flow right now?
Outside right now fails. Show looks like this. My garden, my wife clean up everything and last tomatoes stay here. This is September, you know? September. Right now no nectar, everything dry. I see, clean up garden, everything finish it, and everything dry. If you not put sugar syrup, bees die. It not pick up from dry grass. No flower, nothing. It's most serious. Some people say, no sugar syrup, no. For winter, okay. For comb, okay. After winter, this family eat always sugar syrup. When springtime come in, you put only empty frames, you'll be no sugar syrup, nothing, and bring new nectar because you put empty. If you put empty frames, empty combs, you're looking, has empty? Right now, come on, nectar springtime. See like this? Anna, she won't pick up, salt from hand.
From sweat?
Mm-hmm. One more family look here. This family we put too many sugar syrup right here. See, we have full right now health. It is a gallon or 3 liters. It's your idea. Like this. Family cannot pick up all because we have foundation and we don't have comb and pick up every steps by steps. Right now a little bit smoke.
They only pick up a little bit at a time because they cannot store it anyway, no foundation.
Yeah, no foundation, cannot put inside comb because pick up and doing build comb. This is extra, start only, you see, right here, only start, little bit. Everybody doing inside. Just not looking how doing inside. See like this? Okay. This is drone. Change new comb, right here, you see this drone go. It's today, 8th September 2019.
So see. How long has it been in this hive?
This is put family for 2nd September. 2nd September, today 8th September. 8 minus 2nd will be 6 days. 6 days and doing like this comb. You see, ready, everything, everybody doing good. A little bit more and finish it this side. Both sides, a little bit ready, maximum. Looks next one. Next one too, doing this side. Everybody busy and doing this side, see? This side maximum good. This always start one side maximum good, another side second steps. First steps do it one side. If you look in one side good, another side not good, you must doing two round like this. And this doing love for sample, this love doing always right side doing first. And left side late, or another side. Left side first and right side second.
So the unfinished side, you could turn yes. It around?
Yes, yes. Queen we put inside cage. She not doing problem for me, stay inside cage, because if she open, she will be put lay down eggs, and bees no build comb. And
because they'll be concentrating on the brood?
Yes. No needed concentration brood right now, need concentration everybody bees for build comb.
Right now,
What?
Пчелоубери тут. Yes?
No, nobody here. Look at next comb. See like this? Fresh, 19. At 19, it's 2019. 19 it's right now put, fresh. You see, doing fresh. September 8th. September 8th, everybody built. You see, I'm in this side. Good frames, nice, nice. Look, why we doing comb? Because springtime, this will be bring honey. If not ready comb, bees will be used this nectar springtime and build comb. It's Lara, not save your nectar springtime. Springtime honey very, 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 very good.
Precious.
Yeah, because needed ready comb and we save nectar because springtime not all day warming. Springtime 3-4 hours and bees bring nectar cannot put.
If there's nowhere to put because they don't have comb, so they use that nectar to build comb instead.
Yeah, this first idea, bring too many nectar 3-4 hours, only she cannot put a bees, not bring nectar. If bring 3-4 hours and we have extra comb, put inside comb. And we have save Lara more honey for springtime. And plus, if you don't have a new comb, and bees mostly be use nectar springtime, and build a new comb, it need time, and it's too heavy in springtime, because springtime bees change for new bees, too many brood, bees very busy springtime. Right now bees ready for winter, easy, slowly go no nervous, everything.
So there's no nectar flow yet, but there's gonna be a short period of nectar flow in the fall?
Yes, you're right. Mm-hmm. And right now, look next one. This is plastic foundation. Plastic foundation doing two. Only we put, как сказать по-русски?
Strips of natural foundation?
Yeah, we put strips natural foundation like this. You see bump right here, 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 and start doing plastic. It's plastic foundation. Because plastic foundation need more wax. Bees too heavy doing wax, this is fat.
So they use the wax, the natural wax that you put on top of the plastic foundation resource?
Yes, strips, natural wax foundation put.
But
right
otherwise
here.
They don't like pulling the plastic foundation, they don't pull it? They don't like building the plastic foundation?
Yes, bees very heavy and don't like it. Build plastic foundation.
And they may not build it?
If you put right here strips from natural foundation, right here natural foundation, and plastic foundation start work good, you know? Everything good. And it will be looks good, you see, this plastic foundation. Doing. Right here, you see, it's plastic foundation. It's plastic foundation. Put strips only. Right, better strips put not vertical. And beta strips I put different family. I has experiment right here doing only beta strips right here too long, along, you know, not vertical, horizontal. If you put horizontal, between strips must be two fingers between strips.
Wait, hold on.
Okay, plastic we show for you. Right here, you cannot open. Sugar cannot open.
I don't know. I don't think she likes me, Pop. Hold on. Бери ее. Только одна лезет, видишь?
Вижу, одна, она улетела.
Посмокай на меня.
Она улетела.
Посмокай, но я и слышу.
Улетела.
Смок сделай на меня.
Она улетела. А, вон сзади летает, но нема.
И руки нету?
Нет, никого. Просто тебе показалось, так как они летают.
No. Она атаковала меня.
А старуха одна попалась. Сейчас мы ее...
Что ты хотел тут еще добавить?
Сейчас вот полоску добавим. We have experiment difference. Put natural foundation, plastic foundation, and if you don't have foundation, you pour, for sample.
If you pour?
You must put right here. Strips top one, little bit top one, like these strips. And side strips, strips right here, this.
You don't have to have the sides, можно просто сверху?
Only if you can top one, it's okay. It's experiment inside, eat into cuts. If you put only top side strips and put inside, we'll be doing comp. You see the ladies doing comp. Yeah, no problem.
Just say ничего не будет. What if you don't put anything?
And this, if you pour, if you don't want to buy foundation and doing, you see like this comp, pretty good doing.
They just do it better like this and...
Yeah, only long time because...
You have to wait forever?
Need to make... fat, need to make this wax from she doing himself, doing every beast doing himself this wax foundation, need only sugar syrup. Okay.
And more sugar
everything
syrup?
Everything work. Beast doing comp, good, and plastic if you can doing too, and natural foundation doing good. And right now we put together back construction, doing build again. More and more and more, and everybody work I show for you, everybody not doing the brood, because we put everybody concentration work only for build comp, because queen stay inside. If you open queen lay down eggs, everybody concentration for grow brood and stop doing comp. For me right now 10-15 day needed doing comb.
So how often do you switch out to new comb? Every 3 years? Как часто ты меняешь новый комб?
This is your idea how process go. Must be maximum 5 years.
The longest?
Maximum comb 5 years. Because if comb stay black, you cannot see bottom, crossing bottom, if you cannot see light.
If it's in a healthy condition, it could go up to 5 years?
Yeah, better every year doing new comb, better. If you cannot, you see like this, eating salt right here. Like this, she. Licking my hand, because my hand wet, outside hot, she licking salt. See? It's not stinger. She eating salt.
Боком покажи. Да, вот так, стой. Why do they need salt?
Because need put water inside salt. If no water, this looking right here, same idea, leaky. Feeling salt and eating.
So it's a good idea to put salt in water?
Needed for this family, needed. Needed salt, water. It's 100%. Most of it put water, salt, put inside water and put like every animal's beast love to salt. Right now put back, together, queen, put together. Everybody doing work. No more doing stress for her. If you have comments, please comment below, put subscribe, we'll be answer any questions, because everything we cannot put in one video of 15-20 minutes, it's too many, most of the questions we have. Thank you very much for video. Always we help for you. Good luck. See you for comments.